Hi, I'm Macey Staes, the Assistant Marketing Manager at the Houston Humane Society, and we want to let you know about our freeze distribution event that's happening this Saturday. If you head over to our website, houstonhumane.org, all of our details are there on how you can get involved to volunteer if this is something that's near and dear to your heart that you would like to spend your time volunteering with us and making a difference. On Saturday, we'll be distributing items like pet clothes, pet beds, pet blankets, dog food, cat food, pretty much everything that you'll need to keep your pets warm for the upcoming expected freeze, including dog houses. We want to see you guys there. It will be from 12 p.m. until supplies last, or until 2 p.m., whichever comes first. We also want to raise awareness about the fact that we only have as much room as we have available in the shelter at any given time. And so come on down to 14700 Almeda Road and meet a dog that you can take home for a temporary freeze foster today. That will empty a kennel for us to be able to provide a space for dogs during an emergency situation. And we want to make sure that we have as much space as possible to be able to be that beacon of hope for those who are looking for a place to bring their pup or to bring a pup that's in need during these freezing temperature times. You will be provided with all supplies that you see here if you decide to foster as well, which is very important. Fostering requires of you is to provide an open space in your home. We will provide anything else that you can need in order to keep a pet over the expected freeze time frame. So we really hope that you'll reach out to us on houstonhumane.org or Houston Humane on all social media platforms.